So for this question here, we want to calculate the molarity of NH4Cl in the mixture.